isn't the best place to find lovers, so the bar is where I go. Me and my friends at the table doing shots, drinking fast, and then we talk slow.
Come home and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now I take my hand, stop, put man and man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance.
And I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love is handmade for somebody like me. Come and now follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me, say boy.
Let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come and now follow my lead. Come and now follow my lead.
Mm-hmm. I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet do. Although my heart is falling too, I'm in love with your body. Last night you were in my room. Now my bed sheets smell like you. Every day discovering something.
අපි පටන් ගන්නේ කෝච් අශාන්තිගෙන් මොකද්ද ඔයා හිතුවේ who would you pick
I like what you guys did with it I felt that maybe the pronunciation could have opened up slightly a bit more in general so that the words could come out clearer but apart from that it was a good job and I just really like Shamaya's artistic presence there are things
you,
that
coach.
Need to be fixed I'd say I'd have to go with Shamaya
Coach Rani, Mokadoa Hitwe, and who would you take to the knockouts?
Mata me podi podi prashna tika kahuna podi nivese tika sahana tika lokui ogolo tikak uncomfortable kela theruna mata stage eke eka nisa mata choice ekak denna ba me welawae
Coach Sanuka
mama kemathi idiriyata geni yanawa nan geni yanna Adisha
Coach Dumal who are you going to pick?
අපි රිහර්සල්ස් වලදීත් කතා කරපු අඩුපාඩු මම හිතන්නේ ස්ටේජ් එකේදීත් දැනුත් සිද්ධ වුණා. කට හඬේ පාලනය ගත්තාම මම හිතන්නේ අදීෂගේ වොයිස් එකේ පාලනය හොඳයි සහ කට හඬ පවත්වාගෙන යාම ගීතයේ මුල ඉඳන් අගටම අදීෂගේ කටහඬ ෂෙමා කියන්නේ සංසන්දනාත්මකව බලද්දී ෂෙමායත් එක්ක බලද්දී හොඳයි. ඔය වගේ කාරණා පදනම් කරගෙන මං අදීෂව ඉස්සරහට අරගෙන යනවා.
Congratulations Adisha. Ladies and gentlemen, Shamaya.